This is known as a 9th miles range, commonly known in Ooty shooting range. Shooting range, most of the films are being filmized in Ooty and Konur. This is the most interested area by the film producers and actors. So I'm giving a full view of this Ooty film shooting range. It's a beautiful area, I think this is. The trees are just adding the sugar and tea. Let's see the hills. And these are tourists. Very hot today, though we are wearing the jerseys, but still you required in a such a sharp sunshine area. These are some horses ready for horse riding. I just concluded my horse riding in the last scene site. This is about photogenic view. You see, there is some photos going on. This is the hut available for rent to spend a night here. You see, the hut looks very ordinary. It's very costly. I am assuming the hut is a lovely place to live in this site. Every facility is there. As you see, pond, you can see the pond. One, we know the Jal Kukri. You can see swimming in the pond. I could zoom. You see. Horses are trained. They are telling that when film sites are coming here, they are taking the horse on rent. They are well trained of this area, how to run. That is, this is going, you see, trying to climb the hill to keep her tied. And still she's trying very hard to catch the top point. That is the top point, I can show you. Beautiful place, lovely area. If you visit Ooty, must come here. See, clouds. Ah, it's a beautiful area. Back walking, though it is so difficult to walk here, but we are trying. Lagta hai ki ye shooting range mein aane ke baad aapka stamina ka bhi ek test hota hai, aap kitne strong hain. Ye hill chadte samay aap meri awaaz sun rahe honge. Though I am a old person now, but still trying to take pangas with Ooty peoples. Bye, good night. Sorry, good afternoon. Oh, madam is stopped there now. Oh.